It's a little bit wide. This is our game of the week this week. We have the visiting Crook County Cowboys playing boys soccer out here against the Ravens. Offsides call there. Got a little too eager. Reggie plays it to the safe out of bounds, getting their defense a little breather before Crook County can press the assault. And again, now it's Reggie ball. Eight Nathan Webb tosses it in. Oh, great stop there. A little bit of a run out here. Cross to Cade. Crook County goalkeeper stops it. Oh, pushing hard. Ravens are back, though. Dalen Buckley Noonan throws it out. Pushing there, gets through. Calling offsides. That's a tough call. Thank you. can't quite handle that one. Be right back. Sorry about that. Back right there. Still no score. 32 minutes left in the half. Another offside call against the Ravens. Definitely trying to be aggressive. Just a little too much right here. Crook County's playing up a little, forcing him to miss that opportunity at a strike. Goal to Kate O'Neill. Another goal, striking fast. Take another look at that one. Got three Ravens up, and he just takes it himself. Puts it in the hole. Christian Kim. Look, maybe like a handball, but no call there. Cook County trying to get to the other half of the field. Facing some trouble. These Ravens on the attack. Crook County pressing a little here. See if the Ravens can stop it and get back on the attack. Ball. No, Crook County just beats Ethan to the ball. Nice shot on goal, just sails a little bit on them. Extracurricular activity out there. Just a quick conversation and they're back to soccer. Pretty nice play here. Gets the pass across, but the Crook County defender won't let it get in to Christian Kinn there to try and knock it in the goal. Let's play, guys. Just kidding. I think we've scored two goals. Yes, confirmed. 25 minutes left in the first half. Ravens up 2-0. Handball there on Webb. Looks like a corner for the Ravens. To Marquez Montanez. Oh, just miss it. Oh. Corner comes across pretty good. It just can't get a foot on it. Ravens on the attack again. But nothing doing. County clears or tries to, but doesn't make it past midfield. Oh, there's a nice little steal from Crook County. Rainbow. And that one coasts in there. Just nice and easy. Good job, Ravens. So with 20 minutes left, the Ravens have a 3-0 lead. Crook County looking for answers. Want to press this defense, make the goalkeeper work back there, but have yet to figure out the constant assault that is the Raven offense. Plays it back. Christian Kim hits it a little high, though. It's all right. Pretty good triangle. Yeah, got to be an offside side, though. Ravens were calling for it. He's offside. Yeah, got the call. Sometimes you got to help the refs out. They're only human. Ravens pushing hard again. Goes through to the goalkeeper. Thank you. pretty good setup there by that Isaac. But Ethan's cross goes a little bit high and can't quite control it. Josh Papen down the field, getting walked off. What a shot. Cross comes. And Kate O'Neill. Thank you. Crook County trying desperately to generate something. Haven't really made it past the 10-yard line of the football field. Here, make me something going to happen right here. Ravens making them work for it, though. It's pretty impressive. And after out of bounds, finally Raven football. It's a football. Got still 11 minutes left in the first half. Ravens obviously enjoying quite a lead, feeling pretty confident at this point, but as always, you got to play the whole game. It's a long match, don't want to get too comfortable. Jose Robles asking for the call, and Ravens get it. Aylin Buckley Newland finally gets to play some soccer. That was pretty nice. Kept the ball alive and didn't have an opportunity to score the soccer ball, but pretty good offense. Daly comes out to meet that one. Gets a little bump for his trouble, but manages to control. Goes out of bounds. Miscommunication there. Let's see if the Cowboys can capitalize. Have yet to yet. Dalen with the scoop. Not sure if that was a offsides or handball. Missed the call, but either way, Cowboys soccer ball. See the frustration for these Cowboys. It's just wave after wave of Raven defender right on them, not able to do anything. They work super hard to get past one guy, and then there's another man in black right there, and then another one. So disciplined defense at this point. Goal. Just like that, Ravens score again. So with 2 minutes left in the half, Ravens add another insurance run. County really needs to find some solution to this, but the Ravens probably are having some fun. Part of the Cowboys' issue really is bringing too many people forward trying to score on offense when the Raven offense themselves is so potent. They can move down the field quickly, not really giving the defenders a chance to get back. If you be too aggressive as Crook County, you're going to find yourself just behind more because the Ravens can definitely attack that quickly. Crook County just trying to avoid a disaster going into half. Ravens looking to try and get one more on the board before the ref calls it to halftime. That'll be it. First half, 5-0 for the Ravens. Pretty good showing so far.